themselves over Baby Groot, and I'm like the only one wanting to watch, hyped for more Drax the Destroyer, aka Batista.
Batista?
Old WWE wrestler, a true legend.
You know, they said John Cena was gonna end up in Thor Ragnarok.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
What?
Long story short, I don't know. Anyway, I'm searching for a criminal right now.
Alright.
Stop this guy. I need to pick him up fast.
Kill him.
Simple question. Do you got the shit?
Another day, and it's yours, I swear.
Hell no! That shit ain't good, dude!
Yo!
Got him!
Yeah! Beat him up! Beat his ass, yes!
No, no. Alright, found the criminal and I took him down.
That's what happens when you fuck with Limbo Slap.
Looks like there's some illegal trade of some sort. I'm going to steal the box, whatever it is. Ideally, if I were ever a vigilante, this is how I would dress.
Yes, that's a fucking awesome attire. I'd probably, like, dress up as... I don't know what I would dress up as, honestly, as a vigilante. Like, I'd be stealthy. That's for sure. I need to wear something dark so I can, like, be unseen in the shadows.
Yeah. Alright, I need to find a pawn shop. I just took a diamond.
I know there's a fucking meme going on. Pawn shop. Are you gonna barge into that guy's pawn shop?
What? What?
I don't know. You know, it's like there's this meme about this old show called Pawn Shop. It's by some guy named Rick, and for some reason it's a meme. And I'm wondering if you're gonna go to that guy's pawn shop and fucking steal his things.
No.
Oh. Why do you need to go to a pawn shop?
Because I can sell this diamond and get a lot of money.
Oh.
Because I just took a diamond out of an illegal trade.
I see. You're taking it away just so you can sell it again.
Just so I can sell it legally.
Oh, yeah.
Criminals never prosper, except for GTA.
I might play... I'm thinking of playing Watch Dogs at some point, but, like, my brother told me, it's garbage!
It wasn't as people expected, but if you don't, if you aren't interested in it in the time when it was announced, then you would love it if you played it. However, if you were interested in it in the time it was announced, you'd be disappointed.
Oh, I see. So, did they add, like, updates to it so people could, like, hate on it less?
Huh? Oh, I don't know. I wasn't around when it debuted. I wasn't playing it when it debuted.
Oh.
I only began this, like, I don't know, last month.
I noticed, because I remember, whenever I would play my WWE 2K17 video game, it would say, Limbo Slam is playing Watch Dogs, and that's not something I remember you saying that you play it.
Don't touch, alright?
Yeah. Alright, I got $25,000.
Yay! I hate it when you can't replay missions in video games.
Well, a few that do. But I did earn this so-called stealth car.
Alright, let's see what it does. I'm assuming it's very black.
Yeah, it's right there.
Black, black.
It's fast, silent, and durable.
Oh my god. This is so awesome. Dude, that should be your car in the future.
I also earned a gold gun.
A golden gun? What does it do?
A golden pistol. It's a one-hitter.
Oh.
It basically just kills people in one shot.
Okay. It's kind of like the admin gun in Gmod, like that. Like, it just kills... Oh, yeah.
It's just very strong. Online contracts. Online decryption. Unhacking. I'm going to... online decryption.
What do you think is better, GTA or Watch Dogs?
Oh, GTA. It was way more popular. Way more things. But I just enjoy Watch Dogs so far as of right now.
Alright, I see. God, I wish I was allowed to play GTA.
Yeah. I mean, Warframe's M for mature, but GTA is way M for mature.
Yeah. Wait, Warframe is rated M?
Yeah, Warframe's rated M.
I actually did not know that, because it's like, to me, it's not that violent. Like, it's at least teen.
It's at least teen, but yeah, violent.
Yeah, like, it's not that violent. Like, there's not, like, yeah. I want to play Overwatch on PC. I got a gaming PC, so it's more possible that I could do it.
I need to get myself killed. I need a new loadout.
Well, there's your chance. There's more gun people, so you can
I'm gonna try killing. Wait a minute. Here we go.
God, it was... I wonder why that guy's shooting people.
Huh? Oh, he's trying to protect the... what's it called? The item.
What an ass.
Got him.
Like, how is it that, like, freaking Watch Dogs is rated teen, but, like...
Watch Dogs is rated M.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
I thought it was rated T.
No. I have the file.
Like, how is it Team Fortress 2 rated M?
Oh, plenty of blood and whatnot.
Yeah, but, like, it's not rated M.
Team Fortress 2 is rated M.
Wait, really? It actually is?
Yeah, Team Fortress is rated M.
I wasn't aware. I thought it was T.
No, it is not.
Shoot that fucking ginger. Is he a ginger? Or was that just a hat?
What the...
What is this?
The dude just fell through the map. Oh, nope, he's back up.
Got him! He's down!
Oh, he died anyway.
Looks like you.
Yeah. So far, so good. We just need the file.
I'm assuming you sadly have to pay for multiplayer, right?
No, you don't have to pay for multiplayer in Watch Dogs.
Oh, so that... Oh, okay, because for me, or I don't know if it's the game I'm playing, but, like, WWE 2K17, I have to have the stupid
piece. Oh, I just headshotted someone.
Oh, headshot! Fucking fag. Got destroyed.
Got him!
Yes.
Sniper's a one-shot, one kill in the right area. Got him! Oh, the explosion got him.
Hack in the can, watch for me.
So this is a game about hacking.
Yeah, I'm trying to see them. Got him. What would they do with Blackout? Daytime.
Got him.
Yes. Sniper shot at him. His brain's busted.
I need to take a car.
He's gonna penetrate you to death.
I'm taking the file from beneath him. He had to jam comms.
What is so important about this file?
I don't know, but point is, we got it.
Yay! Yeah.
Where's he going?
He's going to the furry porn club.
I took him out.
Got him. Oh, crud.
Oh, shit, they're after you because you have the file.
No, I don't.
I thought you had it, dude. What the fuck?
Oh, I have the file. How thoughtful. I did it! I did it! I did it! Oh, that was intense.
Now you take a dip in the pool.
Got my vigilante car and my vigilante pistol. Ergo, a black, a nice black car and a big golden gun.
Gotcha.
What are you building in Gmod at the moment?
A levitating chair.
So the fixer activity is located. Must get to the fixers as soon as possible. Albinois. Oh.
Yeah.
Good. Fixer. Yeah. Oh, I'm it. I'm here.
Well, that was fast.
Found them. Way faster than the others. Frenzy. Huh. This is new. Chicago way. Next contract, so, Frenzy. So.
You ready for Christmas?
Oh, yeah.
Like, what are you gonna do on Christmas?
Huh? Oh, so far, I'm... It's different for me.
Okay.
Like, I don't know exactly what we do until it's Christmas. All I know is we're staying at home in the morning, that's for sure.
Oh, yeah, same, man.
Looks like we got bad guy players after us. There's a player named Logan.
Ah, he's stealing your mojo, man.
Oh, crap. Someone just caused a blackout.
That's probably not good.
Oh, we took him down.
You ever heard of Weird Al?
Weird Al. Yeah, I've seen him.
Oh, sweet.
Well, to be fair, I've only actually seen him, not seen his stuff.
I haven't seen his music videos?
No.
Music, sorry.
Alright, let's move. We gotta get moving.
Yeah, unless lucky enemies need to cap.
They're taking our file from us.
New every day.
Oh, we still have it. They need to catch up to us if they were going to try to get it. Oh, it looks like we just caused a blackout. They can't stop us where we drive now.
Alright, sweet.
Oh, I think I just... Oh, we got him.
Alright, nice. And next, to victory.
Indeed. Okay. Oh! Oh, we got him!
Sweet, man.
They're still trying to follow us. I got him. I keep killing them with a Tommy gun.
Alright, man.
Yeah, problem is, our truck is really going down.
Yeah, do you have any repair options?
No, we just jacked the truck.
That's no good.
Yeah, we gotta get a move on. Gotta take another car. Alright, we got another car. Oh, jeez, I was wrecking their car. Oh, we got it.
Sweet.
Not good. Ah, this is flashing all over the place. Yeesh, okay, we did it. We win.
Well, let's start. Holy shite.
Wow, I just screwed that guy over.
Well,
I just got him again. Oh, crap, Mason.
Yeah, what's up?
I found the same player that I played with when you were on the call.
Sweet.
Hey, there's a guy named Soul Eater here.
Ew, that's an anime.
Yeah.
Oh, I that just took someone out.
Alright, there we go.
Got him. Got him! Oh.
Alright, there we go.
Soul Eater.
Alright.
Got him.
Alright, nice job, man.
Well, I'm taking the file from here. I just stole the data file. Alright, let's get a move on. I got it. I did it. I freaking did it.
Alright, nice job, man.
Decrypted the file. Mission complete. Done.